There is a saying. It tells about this place being the heart of Europe. From as early as the Romans, people have always been impressed by the view of Budapest. Separated by the Danube, compassed round with hills, flatlands and islands. Splendid buildings were constructed by our predecessors, fighting at the gate of Europe in the storms of history. All this has set path for the talented citizens. As a student, Alfred Hoyos was Olympic champion in swimming at the first games. As an architect, he also proved the best at the Olympic art competition. The year Albert St. Györgyi isolated vitamin C was the same time Budapest hosted World University Games. Many precedents for the synergy of science and sports. Besides sports successes and scientific achievements, this city aims to be a livable place. Universe Aid provides the goal for the effort and connects the best of the present with the elite of the future. This is one of the largest campuses of Central Europe. With more than 150,000 students, to achieve our purposes, youth should be integrated and the talented must be patronized. Everyone will be a champion in Budapest. Everyone will get the most and the best here. Let's be inspired.